Brings me her back. Some more F7 integrate. We pretty much just finished chapter 1, and we are getting out of here to move on to chapter 2. I don't think there's anything left here, so let's get out of here. I believe we actually got all of the manuscripts. Yep, complete. Yes. And we'll just have the 4 in the next chapter, and we'll be good. Not on that one. Yeah, finally, like, after playing all this, we finally get to see Yuffie's actual look. Stranger danger! Stranger danger! It would be kind of cool if they made, like, a War Condor, it's like, app, mobile game or something. That would be a good, like, mini gacha game. They decided to do that. Right.
Boss, I don't think we'll be back here anytime soon. So make sure you're ready for anything, okay?
Ready for anything?
Yep. I think we're good here. Let's roll.
Ready for anything?
Best to make things hard for you. This is true, and there's no telling when the next will be. Looks like it's now or never, guys.
Now or never. I want to bring out TV characters again.
Sorry we couldn't give you a proper send off. Just know that we're rooting for you, okay? All aboard!
Get out of my way. It's still funny, people just don't ask about these weapons and whatnot.
Oh boy.
Oh yeah, she gets motion sickness. I remember that she did in the original.
I'll be fine, as long as I'm standing up. Don't laugh.
Belfie always got motion sick. Chocobos. Boats. I'm sure trains would have done it too.
Who is Melfi?
My sister.
Huh.
She trained under your father at the same time as me. And she had such promise.
Had?
The war was ending. But a Shinra mech went haywire near a crowd. She had to do something. They deserve what's coming to them.
Yeah. They do. But I'm not your sister.
Okay. On to chapter 2. Yeah, I wonder if I got all of the potential stuffs.
Are we on schedule?
I don't know if there's any other weapons or spheres
yes,
or anything.
There will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000.
50,000? He's a real terrorist.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the Director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Reeve. Progress requires sacrifice.
Thousands of people?
Learn to live with it.
Especially thousands of your own people? That's why we got killed off. It's too evil. Oh yeah, because we have employee IDs.
Let's get this over with.
Excuse me, I have some questions. You work for Shinra, isn't that right? Then would you care to comment on the rumors that Sector 7 will be the terrorist next target? They're going to hit the reactor, aren't they? You! Stop right there!
Get the hell out of here!
What did you want to do with
the elevators are right there. Let's catch one.
You're up, Heidi!
Heidi.
come on!
Hold the door!
What floor? The basement. Advanced weaponry.
Going down.
Sure. It's a very awkward moment.
Perfect. Just perfect. But oh, how the mighty are fallen. Wutai colluding with Avalanche and resorting to terrorism? I always thought the Wutaians an honorable people. They used to be, certainly. But now they're nothing but blood-sucking flies buzzing around Shinra's face. Would you not agree? In light of recent events, I mean.
I would. 100%.
What a lovely smile.
Open up!
I think not. Foreign visitors should take the scenic route. And savor the opportunity to meet our latest autonomous weapons.
Better than the bitch in the red dress.
Damn it! I'll never get a better chance. That was Scarlet, Director of Advanced Weaponry. It was one of her machines that killed Melfi!
Calm down, Sonon. Calm down. Remember, we're here for a reason.
Right, boss. I'm sorry.
Don't be. I was ready to strangle her myself. And that's before she sent us off in the wrong direction.
Where did she send us?
One way to find out. Don't worry, we'll get to materia research eventually. Just a little longer, my precious.
Precious. Alright. Do it. You'll now have access to Shinra's combat simulator, which is going to be found in the room ahead. Yeah, I forgot about this. Battle simulator. I feel like I should move by some of these. I don't think I really need magic defense. I'll buy it. In that case, I do run into an enemy that kind of requires high defense. Oops. Yeah, I don't believe there's any new materia. Now, I wonder if this would have been useful. binding. No new weapons. The combat simulator door is now unlocked. Did I do this in the original game? Or normal mode? I think I did. I don't remember. I wonder if this is where we get our manuscripts. Version 3.0. People man ring, what for? Oh. I guess we had to beat this on normal first before we play in hard. What am I gonna do? Kill against fire. I don't have fire. Attune ourselves to fire. So cheap. No flying guys. There's no hard version. But yeah, I did do this. I remember all these bugs. Oh, I do have mug. Look at all these bugs just getting destroyed. Look at how many bugs. So many bugs. Oh, two of these big boys. I don't remember what they're working against. Just ice on those. I'd rather kill the other one. Ow, ow.
Come on.
Overkill. I should really take a revival off of Sonon and see if that use it at all. Oof. That's the... maybe I don't remember fighting this guy. Enchanted Ring. Cripple knockdown its upper body and lower body. Yeah. That works. No weakness. Counter player. Okay. What do you mean nothing to steal? There's an enchanted ring. To what? Oh, I mean to incite. I was like, what do you mean to? Try and keep up. I'm gonna break his bottom. Oh, don't die. Get up. Honestly, I should probably get Mana Ward since he's doing counter flares. I should also just let it break his face. Oh, that's so much. What the heck is going on? That's such a weird move. Summon heal, and then maybe let him break his butt. Thank you. Nice, I was about to just banish him. He already died. Oh wait, he does. I'm dumb. Okay, I thought he was gonna do that meteor upon death. I think he did that in main game? I don't remember. It's been too long. Oh, only level hard. Oh my gosh. See the two person team battles for Yuffie and Sanon. 7. 3 fights. Kinda scared actually, but. Do it. Let's do it. Oh, it's a Bahamut. Oh my gosh. I forgot it was a pet pattern. No data available. 66,000. Oh, damn it. Missed. I dodge. No tactical data available. Much HP is here. I don't really want to use MP unnecessarily. Oh my gosh. It's only first of 3 rounds. I don't know what else I'm fighting, but. I did pretty good damage so far, actually. Go for it. So much damage. That's probably do what, 4 to 5? Maybe 6,000. 36? No. I don't know. Thanks for dealing. You freaked! Oh no, this is the super fight. I remember this. So lame. I can barely do this already. I'm dead. I need to kill this guy. I can't see shit. Oh, I didn't die. Another breach. Yeah, I can't come fast enough. Wow. I'm curious. It is weak against ice, which I kinda knew. I'm dead. I think this might be the time where I have to I didn't even beat the first one. Like, this fight's already hard on like with a three person party. Let's see. Unfortunately, I feel like Umbral being a magic jigger counts as magic. Oops. Let's just do Astrocraft. Let's do Iron Maiden first. Maybe it's not. I don't know why you would want this. Okay, let's get rid of this. Now what do we want still? Maybe magnify. Fire, don't need fire. Best damage from guarding. Sure. Let's put ice. So maybe some better than this. And then slide to the increased when using two types. Slightly less damage. Maybe it's this. Also do some stagging probably. Can't use items. Maybe auto cure. If they live. Vibe's good, ice is good. First strike I don't really need actually. Special tandem attacks. I don't want that. Staggering. Use this. Don't really need assess. Very good. We need to be dealt with Harry. Guards against. Hold, block, and press speed activates. I'm assuming it takes ATB gauge. Okay. New core did open up. I'm not magic, I think. Avoiding capacitation once and I'll prevent some death. I think I might want that, actually. So there's no Chadley here to, help me out. I'm gonna like reset my upgrades. Interior slot. I think interior might be more beneficial. Of course, I could just come back instead of doing this right now. This curing is not that great. No, I could do this. We have plenty of, not material, but gil to try to smite over and over. Yeah, I believe that accessory is really, really good. Forgot what it does, but I believe it's really good. Mono ward. Wow. Oh, grab me. Why? Pretty sure mana ward saved my life right there. The other part too. Still doing mana ward actually. Aw, oh, dang it. Why did that do so much damage? Such that I'll cure himself. Actually. Everything went crazy. Oh my gosh. How'd you going crazy? Running out of MP. Oh, he freed. I was like, what are you doing? Wow. Oh, I missed. We need to destroy the creep. He's about to do Mega Player. There's no way I can. There we go. Dead. No. sorry. Defeated Ifrit, but I couldn't. Yes. Ow. Thank you. hate that Sanandu tanks the humble strikes, like, dude. Run away from that. What the? How'd that hit me? Just great. I should have rolled the other way. Not worth taking all that damage. I should try to get rid of D3. Oh, they got me! You got me! God damn it. Alright, I need to restart. I need to restart this fight. Why? Stronger and sharper victory. I feel like I should wait till I'm actually like max level. Yeah, this is not working out. I can probably get the damage in, but it's can't survive long enough to matter. We can come back. I've yet to use the parry again. Honestly, maybe I should have been using not the parry mechanic, but her one move that lets her kind of substitution jutsu out. I guess when you bring the first strike back. I don't really need this parry one. Since we have a move that does it. Actually, I need to test to see if I need ATB gauge. Yeah, we can come back a different time and try to beat that challenge. I'll probably end up doing it off stream, to be honest. Yeah, it's like that in the main game too. Just couldn't get it.
Yes, look at this place. Weapons here, weapons there, weapons everywhere. They're ready for some serious action.
It sounds like you are too.
Probably boxes for the fight.
Unlike my old man, I'm not some lazy drunk. I fight for what I believe in. Something he'd never understand.
I wonder how he's holding up.
Behind bars, you mean? Not well, if the government's got anything to say about it. Good on them.
It's my master you're talking about. Mind laying off him a little?
You know what? Let's drop it. Not exactly my favorite topic. It's only gonna make me mad. More importantly.
My god, people are deadly boring. Luckily, I know exactly how to line things up. With a little experiment. Just don't go tired.
Experiment. Electricity. Wow, Jesus. Back of the farm, you kind of forget that I'm playing on hard. Get no Mako charts. Those are definitely weaker.
What? There's more?
Unit calibration complete. Initiating combat data collection.
We'll bring Shinra to his knees!
Oh, that man of war. Natural chance. They really don't want to give us any Mako shards. That's the one. Wow, not a single thing. Okay. Alright, we'll see how this, next area will go.
Madam Director, the intruders are about to reach the research facility.
And we'll let them. Meanwhile, find out what it is they want. You do have eyes, don't you? Then you can see that while they are simpletons, they've made it further than any normal Wutaian ever could. Teenage ninjas. And they've come such a long way. We simply must roll out the red carpet. My trusty steed should provide a fitting welcome, I think. Keep me apprised, would you?
Okay. Cut system power to the research facility. Bar access to confidential data. Then retrace their steps. Find out why they're here. Above all, do not let them out of your sight.
Sir!
There we go. I thought I won.
Is that materia I smell?
End of the line, Wutai scum!
So Perry isn't too bad. Does that cartwheel. I think it moves slightly further. At least faster than a regular dodge roll.
Talk about hitting the jackpot. This must
Hello.
Be where they make their materia.
Slip Anton.
Let's keep moving, boss.
Totally. After I grab a few.
Drink my juice. I will. Oh, that chips. Do I have any water here? I do have water. How are you today? Initiating Yeah, I'm trying to get through. Integrate chapters of Remake 7 here. And we're playing on hard. And it's definitely been not too hard. Because some fights are pretty annoying, but it can also be worse. There's your alert. There's your alert. How's it going? Thank you for the reset. But how'd your day go today? Hey, a lot of healing material that I don't need. Okay, let me go here. But let me make sure I get everything before I move on. I can go into this elevator.
Access denied. No
floor
currently available.
Access denied.
Oh, not in the mood, huh? Fine. We'll find another way up. Wait, is that a security crate or a ladder? Thanks, Shinra.
Ladder. This one up. Going up.
There's
Oh, hello. I hate these guys too. Wow. Wow. Wow, Jesus. Why do I keep locking onto random guys? Where'd you come from? Some weird breathing. Oh, big boy. Should be okay, right? Actually, let me see if I have my assess material. I can probably get rid of Gary. Let's set someone. Oops, resistance. Immune to magic, actually. Armor core. Get out of there. Nice.
Well, can't fault him for trying.
I'm not totally wrecked that guy. That's a big boy. Is that the Proud Clad? We would fight that towards the end of the game, if I'm not mistaken. From beating this thing. Oh, this is the box mini game, actually.
Employee identity confirmed. Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Training? Really? we came for already.
Might still be worth a shot. Could be something in it for us. Just be careful, okay?
Okay. Oh. I see something. There, I got that. So let's get this. Soldier.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject.
Nice. Ooh. Heck yeah. Oh, what? I better not want to do this. Stop it. So bad. I got one reward at least. That's the magnifier thing. Yep.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Ugh. Something at the beginning. Oh, there's no more. No more time blocks.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Yeah. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, I missed the thing. Oh my gosh, I threw it and then we called it too fast. I still don't know how I'm gonna be able to quickly destroy some of these other boxes. Do I really need this XP up? Probably not, to be honest. Yeah. How about you, too? Worth trying to get that experience. I'll try one more time. I don't find that it's just me, like, not doing the right attack or whatever to break the boxes. It's like impossible. I don't need the XP yet. I don't think so. Yeah, it came from there. That's probably where it works now. Wait, let me see. I think I get it automatically, right? I don't have to grab it from the thing. Experience up. Yeah, if we max out at level 50 anyway, it doesn't really matter.
The fact that work with us might help both of us.
side and avoid a conflict. That's what I got out of it anyway.
Figured as much.
Before you got here, I did a little bit of recon. Found out what they want. Through elections, workers' rights, fair distribution of wealth. They don't...
Uh-oh.
Focus.
Oh, I know. Spirit of Chalby?
Sure. You ate it!
You sound surprised.
Man, I'm glad you're here.
Likewise.
It really helps, knowing I'm not alone in all this.
Yeah. Have some beans.
Same here.
Yeah, pretty sure he's using the Ironclad. Or the Proud Clad, I mean. Pretty crazy. Which way do I want to go? Yeah, I think we had a fight things in there, don't we?
Man, another stupid dud.
Yep, big boys, one of each. Oh my gosh. Still lock on, like, screws you over sometimes. Space in here. Fire and magic attacks directly fill their stack gauge. Oh my lord. I really hate that Sanon does not try to get out of there.
Say for certain, as their behavior is erratic, but they appear to be searching for materia.
Excuse me? You mean to say that these savages have gone to all this trouble for materia?
So far as we can tell, yes.
How very dull. Be that as it may, I suppose I should talk to them.
Ma'am.
Enjoy yourselves, I trust. Awed by a simple hologram. How precious. Just what you need to loosen up a little after such a long journey. You must be sentenced. Luckily, I have toys for that. All far more entertaining than this.
What do you want?
Oh dear, is that a way to talk to your host? Really, though, as guests, it's more about what you want, and I think you'll find it just up ahead.
So, boss, what do you think?
That we're walking into a trap, I guess. But it's nothing we can't handle, right?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
We get a bench before go time.
This is where we push every piece of ordnance to its limits and beyond. Such tests are an invaluable part of the development process. Go on, see where the magic happens.
Commencing ordnance testing. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial.
All right. It's the wrong weapon. Maybe it's worth leveling this up. That's a lot of connections, connected material. Let's do. I think I need my MP. I don't necessarily need another connected. I guess I technically did need the damage and whatnot, but we'll get there eventually. I should probably keep time. Alright, let's see. I think I like fighting these guys better. A little bit easier. You don't have wind either. Try to do the dodge thingy. His attacks are so healthy with magic. Is this the other thing? What's it called? The other, like, pink. Like, I don't like that one. We'll see. We'll see. I think I can do the cutter. It's not too bad. Theoretically, anyways. Again. Nice.
Analysis concluded. Continuing trial. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial.
I don't think I popped this one yet. Let's try it.
Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment.
The other one's just one of those flying guys, which I hate, but. Might be better than this particular fight I'm about to do, but we'll see.
Subjects approaching test site.
Oh. I didn't realize there is a bunch of slug rays. I wonder why the thing looked the way it did. This really is the only buff in the fight.
Analysis concluded. Continuing trial.
I'm thinking modest.
Select ordnance type to deploy for this
trial. We fought those before. What was this? Those are those power armors, or whatever. I'm not sure what this one is. I might have done it last time, I just don't remember. Oh yeah, the moth units. There's only one of them too, so it should be pretty straightforward. What am I getting? Spell material. Put lightning on it. Ah. Too. I keep forgetting that it's also weak to win. I should probably save my MP. Should I? Yeah, I should save my MP. I just totally whipped. Ow. Jesus. Oh, that did kill me. That did kill me. It's over. That did kill me. That's so crazy. Even if I block. I think I have to use the dodge move. That's so whack then. Okay. Oh. I don't remember what this enemy is. MP's running low, so be painful. I don't think I'm gonna get it restored at all. Jesus. Death mic. Oh, we cancel a lot of elements. Ow. To play a little unsafe here. Oh, Jesus. MP, so much MP. Did I just miss? I blocked way too late on that. No. Wow. It's the that was so scary. That's right, man. Huh. Wait. Oh, yeah, that was 8 manuscripts. I think. So there's only 3 more. Well, 3 piece. Not quite sure where else, or what else I'd have to do to get the manuscripts. I really hope we get more making shards. This is definitely one I probably regret not filling up my prayer and stuff material. I probably shouldn't have. Oops. Watch out, Sanon. Probably shouldn't have wasted any more MP feeling. Rough. High potion. Antidote. Oh. I don't think I'm ready for this fight.
Where are we? That thing can't be operational, can it?
We better hope not, boss.
At long last, Wutai's finest deigned to join us. You've performed admirably.
Quit acting all superior. We both know you're afraid of us.
Is that so? Well, maybe I am.
You should know there's more where we came from. Lots more. And you'll never see them coming. Just imagine a whole clan of ninjas landing on your doorstep.
Ninjas.
Oh my! We must do something right away.
She's so funny.
Well, you can't.
Don't say that. Won't you at least give us a chance?
Yeah, that's gonna be rough.
Allow me to present the latest innovation in Shinra armor. Designed by yours truly. This will be a memory to cherish for the rest of your lives. All 30 seconds of them.
We're not for much longer, eh, boss?
Right on! You're as good as fresh!
So Scarlet has not weakened fire to human. Electricity is for the best. Ow. Yeah, just I hate that so much. Actually, yeah. No fair. Wow. Probably takes two. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I think I really need to use the dodge thing. And I was gonna knock that out facing him.
Yeah.
What the heck? Oh my gosh. $5. How'd that hit me? I'm not sure how I'm gonna beat this, but... Yeah. We did a timeout. Oh my gosh.
Not really mobile enough. Should have known those actuators weren't up to the task. Time for an overhaul.
Hello. My. The tables have turned.
Proud of yourself, little savage.
What are you doing?
I know I'm gonna beat this guy.
Sleep well. Vice, this is a surprise. To what do I owe the pleasure? These idiots want to digitally replicate me, so I'm indulging them.
All set.
Transporting!
I don't know how I'm gonna beat all these people. Sadly.
When will Shinra learn? There is no replicating you. They ought to know better.
Looking forward to this.
He reminds me of Riku. Or something.
It has been too long.
Anthem, maybe? I don't know. Kingdom Hearts characters.
What you do? Tell us!
Is this how it's done in Wutai? You just howl until you get what you want.
That's enough, Sonon. I got this. All right, lady, out with it.
Lady.
Tell us where you're hiding the new materia. Don't play dumb now. We know you've been cooking up something super powerful.
Well, well. Wutai must have some highly skilled intelligence operatives. That, or we have a mole in our midst.
Help us.
I'll check on it.
All right, but make it quick.
You are correct that we're in the process of creating an exquisite new materia. However, it is far from complete.
Yeah, right.
What if she's making, or they're making the black materia, actually?
Regrettable though it is, other plans have been deemed a higher priority.
What other plans?
Well, just between you and me, my colleagues and I are going to drop plate number 7 on the slums. And then we're going to blame it on
Okay. So this... This event does happen way before Bond and friends come here.
Oh dear. I think your friend might have run into trouble. Aren't you going to save him? Quickly now.
I wish they had just covered our stuffs. I see some Mako. Mako! Say, where's my weapon? Love that scar just stands there. Oh what? That one already broke. Oh what? These are fake boxes. That one's real. Anyways. Make sure my material's set. I shouldn't have this. Be something else. So what's the point of having a lot of gil? I don't know. I don't have any fire. Something healing. Actually, he should really not use like magic casting spells for the healing, but otherwise, yeah, prayer is really bad since I didn't level up all this time. Let's do this. That I definitely need, I should have on. Magic isn't as good. I just have to get no MP left.
Part of the sector.
Wait, so GTA was being serious?
This is bad.
these guys suck. That's right here. Yeah. Just getting shot up. We are weak against fire. Ow. Ow. Please. I'm gonna try, I'm gonna do this. So out of MP. We get a bench soon, so I should probably not have to deal as much. I don't know if I can finish this chapter, so I'm gonna have no MP.
Got a choice.
Ugh, I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Let's look up their weapons. What's this one? Lots of activity heal every time you kill something. Enemies are defeated. I'm assuming I don't have to defeat them. Like, Yuffie doesn't have to defeat them. It's HP and MP. I do have enough for both. HP and MP. I don't think I can actually equip it and it will give me the MP I need. This one is probably the best for. Well, best for MP regen. I think I really need magic. Don't really need to connect it either. Maybe I can get magic since I don't need anything else. Might want the HP node over there. Everything else. With the damage. Just have to live without it. You'd be there, let me look at it. I think I might just want to keep using this one. Otherwise I would use a steel or the Reaper one. AP up. Trade-offs. I do have trade-off. MP attack spells reduction. Elemental, I'm actually not using elemental material. So the 50% regen might come in handy, but. Should probably not even use these elements anymore. I don't have enough MP to cast. Weapons. Like this. Missing. Maybe Deadly Dodge. Maybe MP up. Well, no, MP up doesn't help in this situation since my MP is already down. It's HP. We survive. I think at this point, magic doesn't really help us. Definitely. Okay. Try to get much more HP as possible. I wish this was here. might even have to go out independent material then. Maybe I don't want this element though. Staggered materials, we'll do some staggering flow. Probably don't need that. Auto cure might be good. Healing would be good, but again, I still have no. Have any. No MP, I think that's what it is. I think I'm up to cast barrier once, or I will have it at some point. Back on bench. My MP is so bad. No boxes or anything to heal it up. If I can't use items outside of combat. Nice. I think I knew that before, in case I didn't buy everything. It's right here. Buy or get all the weapons in. Alright, well, gonna do our best.
Work, you stupid. No good. Door won't budge.
Meaning we're trapped.
I might have to restart this chapter. I just have no MP left.
I want them to suffer.
To be those guys. Like, I was just doing my job and then they killed me. Some MP back. Oh. to just cheese the crap out of them. Found it. With the ice. Huh. Oh. No. Don't slam my dude. Sunny. Come on now. I wish I had ice. Like sugar. Oh my gosh. Oh, what? What the? It's so stupid. Can we do something? Sit on. What, is he stunned or something? This better hit him. He's like phased out right now. Okay, good. Nice. Nice. Hey, that worked out. I guess it is possible to fight without using MD for the most part. Just gotta block and dodge and make sure Sinan can tank everything. It's one more big boy. Final boss. You know, we can get out of here and... do the things.
Who could have done this?
There's where we're going. Not the right way.
I don't like the looks of this. I doubt they're here to help.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Subjects on site.
I forget it's like final boss right away too.
Initiate the TN field test,
sir.
I did not switch anything, but I think we got this. Gotta play smart, play safe. Cause even like the original fight, I just kept Sinan alive and he pretty much tanked everything. And then I just gotta not die. We have a lot of cures. We have up to like 8 heals. That should be okay. Team. House didn't even upgrade anything.
The place where my brother and I like to play.
Cool. Now mind moving aside.
Let's take a different tack.
Can't blame a girl for trying.
Let the games begin.
With this company, the streets don't push. Unable to read. Member of an elite. I'm deep underground. He has almost 100k. Oh, what is that? Battle log. Assess, staggered, part crippled, struck by a limit break. I should probably have the non loot barrier. Um. Wow. Phase two.
Abnormal readings.
Right, not too bad.
Control program's been compromised. Containment protocol.
How dare you? How dare you stand in my way?
Bad move. How dare you?
Where were we?
I don't know what this trap is.
Oh no. I'm not ready. Shit. Oh my gosh, I hate that so much. I hate when my boomerang comes back. I'm dead, aren't I? Oh, I didn't die. What the heck? That sucks. I don't wanna continue after that. Wow. Yeah, my boomerang. Like, I don't pay attention to see if my boomerang is backing up. I'm glad you dodged that. Phase two. I can't skip.
Abnormal readings detected. The control program's been compromised. Containment protocol.
You're dead.
It's probably just barrier. That's a good time. No, I want. I actually don't know if it's physical attack or magic for the.
How dare you?
I feel like I should use Mana Warp.
How dare you stand in my way?
I'm gonna use Mana Warp instead. Yeah, that seemed like a magic attack.
Thank you.
Oh, I did it again. Ow. Ow. Shit. Not good. So I have to resurrect Sanon and then somehow not die myself. You're in the last phase though. See that coming. I should summon, but
rejoice, for you will not have to live much longer.
I really want to summon. All right. We'll go for it. We can have Sanon heal us, actually. Oh yeah, I forgot to heal off. Shit! I'm dead, aren't I? Yep. I don't know what's going on. Can't see anything. Bomb.
No sleeping on the job.
No. Gotta hit him. No. That is it. Frick. I'm dead. That sucks. I'm so close. So close. That was so close. Anything else I can do? Don't need a sense. Think about getting extra defense. Don't really need haste. I do need healing. Let's not do AP yet. And let's just do a bunch of. What is it? Iron Maiden? It's either Iron Maiden or the other one. I don't know which one's better right now. HP. No, I'm small magic, which I don't need. Maybe I should get a heal instead of prayer since this was bad. It seems good. Honestly, it is. And I didn't even get to really use this. I have no idea. This will be good enough for now. They've been useful. I don't even think I've used that once. I think this might be useful. Is that 3 minutes? 3 minute cooldown. I'm pretty sure we can beat this. I just gotta not take unnecessary damage. Like that. Yep, just keep chasing me. Oh, phase two already. Nice.
Maybe. Abnormal readings detected. The control program's been compromised. Containment protocol.
Yeah, using that wind form does help me, what you call it? Interrupt him. He has to be like doing nothing more or less though. And nothing crazy. Just like basic attacks.
How dare you stand in my way? Where were we?
Where were we? Jesus. No. I need to fear them to kind of pull.
This is bad.
Great. Let's get out of here.
Do it. All right, final segment. Still pretty good right now. What do I want to do? Nothing. Sure. Kind of get like a... Come on, jail. Get out of free. Get out free. Get out of jail free. Thing, maybe. If I can do enough damage. I don't know how much HP he has. Shit, I knew it. I need a heal. Get out of there. Damn it. So much. Oh, we're good. It's over. We did it. We did it. I really thought he died, but at the same time though, I should have known that he didn't die because he's been using that spatial shift or whatever to get around, so.
Don't want to spoil the moment, but we should probably get going.
But I'm so tired.
I can carry you.
You win.
Sheesh. You win. Alright. I feel like he really could have saved her without sacrificing himself. Made no sense. Makes no sense. No sense. This did not have to happen. Too late. It's like, why? He's already dead. Kind of reminds me of Asuka a little bit from Tekken.
Damn.
Damn. We didn't have enough strength to bite into it. And she has a pinwheel, like hair clip thing. That part was super unnecessary. Grabbing his face. Just supposed to be for some materia, but yeah, I think they really need they will probably go through all the characters and like really show why they're so invested in the fight against Shinra and all that. So yeah, this is definitely when. I mean, Yuffie was already, against Shinra because of, Wutai Shinra conflict. But
the amazing Yuffie wants you. Join her team and the sky's the limit.
Yeah, even more so. Yeah, she's in this fight. Just can't wait to see how she joins the party. Watch the after cutscene again. If they show it. Oh, they don't. Okay, cool. Well, that was my hard playthrough. I will probably just do some of the other stuff. Like, off stream. Yeah, that one way to fight against Bahamut and Ifrit, and I'm pretty sure it's Shiva or something. I don't know. Maybe in Ramu after two. I don't even know. But yeah, that fight's gonna be annoying. But, well, that's good. I guess I'll head out and I'll see you guys next time.